30-year career politician Roy Cooper raised taxes and fees by $9 billion. Yet Cooper also cut education programs and raised tuition at our colleges and universities. Roy Cooper, higher taxes on families, cuts to education.